but to a penalty shot at the free throw line. One person. Sidelines can throw in the ball. You can run the sideline, but you have to stay within the green and the black line. The sideline people?
Whenever I throw the ball in from the sideline.
No, the players are listen. The players on the floor cannot catch the ball with their hands at all.
The sideline.
Can they put the rope in the air to stop it?
No. No. Yes, just let it fall. Safety precautions. We don't want anyone hurt.
So could I throw it at somebody and let it fall to the ground from there?
All right.
Come on. Any more questions?
No, we're trying to catch it. Yeah,
well, I mean, you can't catch it, but you could stop it.
Okay. Y'all go to your side, and I throw the whistle. Go play ball.
Thank you.
Y'all look so cute. You out because you were dangerous.
Thank you.
Almost fell on her face. This is the sheet that's not, this is the blank sheet. Come do your work. Being a bad girl.
Red ball.
1 minute left. Broomball comes to floor hockey.
Team 1 and 2 on this side.
Both teams are just losing.
Well, it's too late to switch both teams. I mean, it's whatever you want. Whatever y'all decided to do is what you do.
Because I thought we were playing tournament today.
Yeah, you are.
I thought we were playing queen of the court.
You are.
So we're supposed to stay.
Yeah, he's got the queen's court.
Yeah, usually, yeah.
So we won, so we should be staying.
The winners come here, the losers go there.
Oh, okay.
Tournament. It's a tournament.
Okay. Yeah. So team three, just...
Team
three. Yeah.
Just... Yeah, it's
It was queen of the court. Yeah. Deidre did not understand it was queen of the court. We're playing a tournament. And this is the queen's court, so. Excuse me.
You can win one.
His, are you okay? Spence, you got to control the players that are out. You got to eject them from the game when they get out of control.
Yeah, well,
somebody can get hurt bad. I saw that. Look, you know who I'm talking about.
We need a set of shots. We have a slap shot. Let's set it up. Let's go. And the free throw line. Okay? We're going to start off. Everybody's going to be to the sidelines again. Positions closer to your net.
Oh,
let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Get up.
What'd they do with them?
Lonzo, it's not a trash can.
We have one goal.
It's just that game, somebody could have been put a goalie, and they weren't. Huh? Then put it, some dangerous person should have been put a goalie, and they weren't. You got out of control, and you almost hurt somebody. And you know who it is. That's what I'm talking about. That's classroom management, my dear.
Yeah.
Just don't break my little plastic sticks, please. I saw it. Me. I thought somebody was going to get hurt, and that first game bad. I almost stopped it. You see, if you teach high school kids what it's going to be and how tough you got to be. And so you cannot be the nice teddy bear.
Run it! no ball flying.
You ready to come back in again?
Yes, I drew you a picture.
You sure? That's it. You should drink one.
I'm mad.
No, you do it when you come back. Wait, just no, go out that door.
Oh,
no. Go on. I'll tell
you. I gotta go somewhere now. You good? I gotta go somewhere now.
He's gotta go to the doctor.
Yeah, the first time was called.
I'm sorry, I thought you were trying to sneak out.
Good, I told him to try to sneak out of class.
Okay.
I'm just watching the stick, the ball, I mean the puck. I'm not watching, let me do just the puck.
With your little plastic stick.
Yes, my bendy plastic stick.
Your bendy plastic stick. Just don't break my little kid.
It's a focus.
I learned how to use it now. It gives a little give, so you just have to put both hands lower to hit it.
Right.
So yeah. It bends up here.
But it keeps our floor from getting messed up.
Yeah. I just do that.
Yeah, if we used real ones, we might damage our floor.
Oh, well, there'd be no question we'd damage the floor. The two wood sticks up here would eat up this floor. Okay. Especially since they're all gritty to get grip on the ice.
All right, Leo.
Yeah, he got all the way out of class. It took Spencer a minute to realize.
Deidre caught Nick sneaking out.
She's got good management.
Today was her best day.
All right. Don't do like their team and block my view.
I'm afraid to do anything now. I might get called for it.
Well, I'd rather have it go that way than the other way. The first game was out of control.
They both got called for accidental slashing out for 5 minutes. But it's not fair for them, both teams are doing it. Cool. Whatever. You did better with two players than...
I might. If it starts coming this way, I'm moving.
He likes that side.
He does. And why is Jordy out?
Oh, they have six players.
Okay.
They have an odd number of players. We have five and six.
Okay. So he's subbing in.
Yes. He's subbing in.
want to say. Oh, that's a terrible box.
He says he's not writing lines for penalty. Let's see if she does anything. Well, she could get thrown out of class for not, if she tells you to do it, you don't. We'll see what she does.
Stop now.
Yes, Tom.
Well, that's what she was doing with for the other group. Is it time?